Hey everyone, it's Sunday, and I thought to make a world tour guide of Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince. Let's get started. So, right from the start, I want to tell you something, as this series of videos is actually a guide. You are going to get stuck after the first 10 minutes of the game if you are playing this game on the PPSSPP emulator. There will be an infinite loading screen. You can get past the loading screen by playing the game on the PSP, on an original console, so not on the emulator. I'm just telling you so that you know. You'll see me at the end of this video where the game will stop because it just loads and loads, and well, you get stuck at that loading screen. But until then, we are going to play it here. I thought to play it on the PPSSPP because remote play on the PSP looks a little bit worse. I mean, I know that this game isn't a masterpiece at graphics, but still, it's more convenient to play it on PPSSPP than on PSP when recording. But yeah, I do actually play the games on the PSP outside of YouTube work. I don't even know how to set up remote play, but yeah, I should learn that. But yeah, if you have a PSP, just play it on the original console. Any game on the PSP, just play it on the original console, because it's so much more comfortable than on a phone or even on PC. Just play it on your PSP. It's always a better idea. Okay, so here we have to switch to find the glasses for Luna, and we have to switch some cards for a magazine, and then look here. So now we have the magazine, and here you have to talk to this guy to get the to get the glasses, because without them you can't get past this guy who tells you that you need an invitation to get in the next cart of the train. Okay, so now you saw me what I did, and you talk to Luna, you give her the glasses, and she gives you the invitation. Okay, now you talk to this guy and you get the invitation. You get to the party, just talk to everyone here, the genie, and then you get this cutscene with Malfoy. And after this cutscene, you'll see that the game just loads. It loads continually without progressing in the game. Don't wait till it loads, because it will never load. It just gets stuck at this loading screen right here. To get past the loading screen, you need either a save game right after this part, or to play it on a PSP. I will play this part, the part that you saw me play until now, on an original PSP. On my PSP, where is it? It's right here. So I will play the game on my PSP, and then I'll continue. Then I will copy the save game from my PSP into my PC and continue playing. And I will put a link in the video description with the save game so that you have it, and you can unstuck yourself from this part if you are playing it without the without a PSP. Though, if you are playing the game, I really recommend you play it on the original console. I mean, it's so much more easier and comfortable, and the PSP is a dream. So, yeah, I will close the video now, and yeah, see you in the next one.